I just want to make clear, the sequestration is going to remain in effect until the president agrees to cut some reforms that will allow us to remove it. The president insisted on the sequester. None of us want it. None of us like it. There are smarter ways to cut spending. The House has moved twice over the last year and a half to replace the sequester. We saw no action in the United States Senate. So if they want the sequester to go, we're going to have to get serious about our long-term spending problem.